were you watching the IPL or were you following the newstime debates? I think I know the answer to this one.
Well, both Dilip and Akar, they're both cricket lovers. Right. I'm not sure Stuart is an IPL lover.
I'm not a big fan of T20 because it's too much in favor of batsmen. I think whatever happens, batsmen are always going to be a little bit ahead of the game.
Game fixing and all those fees and all those scams and all has totally gone down.
I don't think so because it was same. It was actually more of grandeur this time.
The elections took away viewers from all other TV, and I think that we need to look at where we saw news of the election.
Will Saurav Ganguly make a difference on the Mudgal panel?
I think the BCCI should have been proactive rather than, you know, now wait. It's a right royal mess.
Right.
You're getting him into this right royal mess. I think it's a belated but the right move.
Saurav has been there, done that, played the IPL till a season earlier. I think he's the best person to play.
Yes, I think it's a good move to introduce Saurav Ganguly into the committee. It'll be more transparency if you have a former player of such good repute.
And as being the younger generation, I would be more happy to see a good coach guiding us.
Do you think the selectors were unfair to Harbhajan and Sehwag, or did they not deserve to be on the team?
I think they don't have a total faith on Sehwag and Harbhajan right now.
We know how to play cricket. Because they played cricket in the muskari.